Cook it all in there together so it soaks up that ham flavor. Yummy.
What's up, everybody? It's your girl, Tanya Lady T, and this is another edition of Lady T Sensations. This is me attempting to do my December Vlogmas everyday video in December. I'm going to try it, but don't hold me to it. Tonight, we've got honey-cured ham steaks with green beans, French style cut, onions, of course, and herb and butter, rice in a pasta blend. And we're drinking green tea with honey. This is going to be a no talking video. I just want y'all to enjoy the wonderful eating sounds. It's raining outside. Oh my God, it's so good. Awesome flavors. I love just listening to the rain. Flavor. So tasty. Beautiful color.
The flavor. You can taste the honey. I started to drizzle some more honey on top of it, but I don't want my meat to taste too sweet. It's just beautiful, absolutely gorgeous.
My toes are tingling, my feet are clapping. I got happy feet. This is the Smithfield brand, Smithfield Foods. If y'all go to my main channel, Tanya Howell, I did a grocery store haul if y'all are interested. This was a quick, simple dinner. These are the normal type of dinners I fix during the week. A meat, a vegetable, a starch. This took less than 30 minutes to make. About to be over. Now for dessert. What will I have for dessert? We're having a Little Debbie Star Crunch for dessert. Chocolatey Rice Krispie, caramel nougat on the inside. Yummy. A childhood favorite. Star Crunch fudge rounds and the brownies were my favorite Little Debbie snacks growing up. Later on, I started liking the Nutter Butter or Nutty Buddy. Not too big, not too small, just right. Oh, this was such a good Sunday dinner. Simple and quick. And I got just some water to wash it down. Well, that's it for today, y'all. Thanks for stopping by the Flavor Train, because what flavor is where it's at? See you on the next video.